Some drivers in Lafayette may have noticed a little bit of a traffic jam today near Market Square. Well, semi-driver, unfamiliar with the area, tried to avoid construction on Greenbush Street and turned onto Elmwood Avenue. The driver then tried to turn onto North 18th Street but could not make the turn and struck a light pole. The trailer knocked the pole off its mount and the pole landed on top of the trailer. Police set up a temporary four-way stop. No citations were given out.